People should have body hair. It looks good. It looks nice. It makes them... It just it looks good. I think men just should. And I'm not just talking down there. I'm talking about, like, tummy hair and, like, armpit hair, too. And, like, some chest hair as well. What about back hair? As long as you're not, like, a damn werewolf. But I think the natural human self is quite good. You shave, though, right? Depends. Shaving sucks. Because I feel like the growth pattern of shaving is like 10 times worse than waxing. My armpits are like my most sensitive part of my body, I would say. Like, I waxed my armpits and I was like, like, I had to take a moment. Like, I had to like hold the wall and I was like, can I make a fund for myself for laser hair removal? Can I be like, I'm sorry guys, this shit costs like $500, but like, please. Like, this is like a charity for me. Like, please. I need this shit gone. Like, I need this pit hair out of here. Please.
Get this armpit hair out of here. I don't want it anymore.
I do like armpit hair in women, though. I do like it, but I fucking hate it on myself. I actually have a freckle in my armpit, so, you know, more reason to show it off, right? Mm-hmm. I tried to fully grow my armpit hair out just to, like, see. It's not really bad, which I'm surprised because I'm an Italian. What about legs? I'm wolfing it up right now, I'm not gonna lie. I'm kind of gross. I'll walk outside with, like, hairy legs because I don't really give a shit. And I really want laser hair removal for it. But, I would never get laser hair removal in a special region. In my opinion, that's, like, it looked good. Like, I think, like, in art and everything, I think it looks good. I used to be the exact opposite. Why am I talking about this so bad? But I used to be the exact opposite. I used to be like fully like, not even one. Like when you're younger, I feel like in your head, you're like, you think that you have to be a certain thing. But in my head, I'm like, I don't really care. Like, why should I care in the first place? Like, I'm just me. You said you had hair on your feet? Was that real? No. No. I don't have hair on parts of my body that you know, people don't have hair on. No, I'm sorry. Average men is stream. We're just being real.